Fired down in deep by Paul Bissonnette. Comes around the left side, back to the blue line, and a shot blocked in the middle by Martinez, and the Kings get it up to Kyle Clifford. Now we've got Westgarth, probably with Bissonnette.
That's who it is. Westgarth earlier, Bob, had a clean, hard check against Rafi Torres. As good a check, I think, that Westgarth has thrown in the NHL. And Bissonnette giving up some weight here and some reach, but he's very crafty as a scrapper. And it looks like Bissonnette had the right open. Westgarth with the grab hand, trying to stun and back him off. Westgarth trying to earn some more ice time here. He did a great job earlier, as I mentioned, on the hit against Torres. Now the helmet comes off of Westgarth, and Bissonnette tries to keep throwing. Bissonnette has kind of like a straight arm going right now, and that's trying to hold Westgarth at bay. This is a long one. That's a long one. Finally, Westgarth wrestles Bissonnette down to the ice. So that's a marathon right there. Torres was hit by Westgarth. Bissonnette comes in. Pretty good scrap. We're tied. Zip, zip. You have to be more careful nowadays taking the body, but they're still hitting in hockey. Torres, Westgarth right there. You have to keep the elbows down. What the NHL is asking for is shoulder-on-shoulder contact. Look at that. Can't be executed any better than Westgarth right there as Torres goes down, and Westgarth does the job in the defensive zone. So.